Hello students, welcome to English video classes. How are you all? This is Shailaja Adimulapu. This is my fourth video. Today we'll go through Unit 1, A Reading, page number 5 and 6. Okay?
Children, are you ready? Okay, first unit, A reading, page number 5. Attitude is altitude. So far we have learnt about Nick, about his birth condition and his problems, parents, best decisions and all those. Now let us go to the content. I'll read this one, page number 4 ending, and continue page number 5. At age 10, Nick tried to drown himself in the bathtub, but luckily attempt was unsuccessful. I felt there was no purpose when you lack purpose and strength. It is hard to hold on, he said. But with the help of his religion, friends and family, Nick managed to pull through, become an international symbol of triumph over adversity. Again, at the age of 10, Nick tried to drown himself. It means sink. He wanted to sink in the bathtub because of his disability and his dependence. But luckily, attempt was unsuccessful. Why he did like that? He felt there was no purpose. Why? Because he felt that he is useless. He can't do anything. It is hard to hold on. Why? Because to continue that feeling throughout the life, it is very difficult for Nick. But with the help of religion as a Christian and friends' support and family cooperation, Nick managed to continue his life and he become the symbol. Symbol means icon. Icon for success, victory on adversity. Adversity means difficult situations. Once again, see these words. Drown means sink. Attempt means trial. Purpose, use. Triumph means victory. Adversity means difficult or unpleasant situation. Let us go for comprehension. Is Nick's second attempt of suicide is successful? No. Yes, children, here hot questions, higher order thinking questions. Why did he do second time? Because he might have felt that he couldn't be useful to anyone. Maybe he is more dependent as he grew. Okay, he felt like that. Everybody is helping me. I am always depending on them. How long I have to continue like this? Maybe these are the reasons made him to attempt of suicide again. Okay, children, how did he become symbol for success? With the help of religion, friends and family. Religion about God. God says that we have to continue our life whatever we have. So, and friends' cooperation and family support. Let us go for another paragraph. When I was 13, I read a newspaper article about a disabled man who had managed to achieve great things and helped others, said Nick. So, that is the main turning point in his life. What is the newspaper article about, students? About a disabled man who had managed to achieve great things. It means he achieved great things. Not only that, and he helped others. So, after reading this, the turning point is, I realized why God has made us like this, to give hope to others. It was so inspirational to me that I decided to use my life to encourage other people and give them the courage that the article has given me. I decided to be thankful for what I do have, not get angry about what I don't. Here, realization. Realization means he analyzed the situation. He understood why God had made us, and slowly his thoughts began to change, and it was so inspirational. What was in it? It was so inspirational. The article in the newspaper about a disabled man, and he decided to use his life to encourage other people and give them courage that the article has given me. I decided to be thankful for what I do have, not get angry about what I don't. Wow, nice quotation, see children. We should be thankful to God for what we have. We should not angry and we should not hate God. What did he realize? He realized God had made him to give hope to others. What is meant by word as disabled person? It was so inspirational to me. It means that a newspaper article. What did the article give him? It gave him courage to encourage other people and gave them to courage. If you follow these type of questions, you can understand the content very clearly, students. You have to read the paragraph and immediately you have to go through the hard words and question and answers. Then only it will be very useful to you and very successful reading. Here two decisions mentioned by him. What are they? He decided to encourage people. And second one is to be thankful to God for what he does have, not get angry what he don't. Again, children, one more paragraph. I looked at myself in the mirror and said, you know what the world is, right? That I have no arms or legs, but they will never take away the beauty of my eyes. I wanted to concentrate on something good that I had. The challenges in our lives are there to strengthen our convictions. They are not there to run us over, said Nick. See, the challenges, the problems, the difficulties should made us strengthen our weaknesses, but not to run us over. It means we should not escape from those. We should not commit suicide. We should not feel low feelings. In 1919, Nick won the Australian Young Citizen Award of the Year award for his bravery and perseverance. Let us see the glossary. Perseverance, the quality of continuing to try to achieve a particular aim despite difficulties. So you have some aim, you want to do justice to your aim or to achieve your aim, and you have to continue the way to achieve the aim. So even though you fail, you face many problems, but you have to continue. That is called perseverance. Convictions, guilty feelings. Convictions means guilty feelings. Again. And once I was in a car and a girl at traffic lights was looking at me interestingly. She could only see my head. So I decided to do a 360 degree spin in the car seat to freak her out. Her face was like, oh, what is going on? She sped off really quickly. Once a funny situation we can see here. Oh, Nick's face is charming, and he was in car at traffic lights. He was sitting in the car. Then a girl saw him, and she is interestingly looking at him. And Nick wanted to show his body, or he wanted to make her fun, and he did something special. What is that, children? We can't do that one. It is very difficult. He decided to do a spin. Spin means turn around 360 degrees of his body, whole body in the car, and to freak her out. Freak means to make fear or something. Her face was like, ooh, she was surprised. What is going on? How can he do like that? She sped off. Sped off means speedily went off. And Nick began traveling the world in 2008. He went to Hawaii and met surfing master Bethany Hamilton, who had her arm bitten off by a shark when she was 12. Oh, this is also one more turning point in Nick's life. He met Bethany Hamilton. When she was 12, she's a surfing master. Surfing is a game. You know, children, on water with a board, we can surf along with waves. So, during the course of that one, her arm was bitten off by a shark. Shark, you know, still dolphins, big sharks in the sea, no? One of that sea animal, that is a shark, bitten off her arm. Why did he meet her? To learn surfing. And he chose that type of disabled lady who can understand very well of those problems. Spin, turn around. Freak, unusual and unexpected way. Speed, sped. V1, V2, V3. Ooh, means a surprise. How can he do the spin? Maybe with his body structure. Because he is very short, no? Maybe it is possible. Begin, began, begun. Meet, met, met. Bite, bit, bit. V1, V2. V3. Bitten off, cut off. Shark, sea animal. See, children, this is the picture of surfing. He is learning and he is doing surfing. It is very difficult. We have to move and maintain balance according to the nature of the waves. She is Bethany Hamilton. He is a surfing master. She has no arm. She has legs and one arm also. Again, one more para, children. She was amazing, said Nick. She taught me how to surf. I was terrified at first, but once I got up there, it felt absolutely fantastic and I got some waves pretty well. Nick quickly learned how to do the 360 degree spin on his board feet that got him on the cover of Surfer magazine within 48 hours. No one has ever done that in the history of surfing, he said. But I have a very low center of gravity, so I have got pretty good balance. This paragraph tells about he can do his spin even on the surfing board also. So, it is a feat, circus feats like that. So, on the cover page of a magazine, Surfer magazine, special magazine, cover page is printed with Nick's photo. That is surfing and 360 degree spin photo also. So he is explaining that he has low center of gravity. You know, children, gravity means. So, I have got pretty good balance. Wow, see his picture. What is he doing here? So many audience are there. He is on the table. He is well dressed and he is cheerful. Next page, children. He has visited different countries all over the world. The football player is now a motivational speaker. Oh, he is giving speeches. That's why the photo is there. And he has traveled to over 24 countries speaking to up to 110,000 people. He moved to Los Angeles 2 years ago in 2007 and plans to continue to travel the world. If I fail, I try again and again and again. If you fail, are you going to try again? The human spirit can handle much worse than we realize. It matters how you are going to finish. Are you going to finish strong? Said Nick. Wow. Some of the quotations in his motivational speech. They are very, very inspirative, very lovely. See, children, if I fail, I try again and again and again. He is posing questions to the audience. And not only the audience, 10th class students. If you fail in any aspect, that means in any FAs or in any test, slip test, are you going to try again? Yes, the human spirit can handle much worse than we realize. It may sometimes, it may be up and down. It matters how you are going to finish. Are you going to finish strong? Said Nick. I tell people to keep on getting up when they fall and to keep always love themselves, he said. So many nice quotations are there, children. I tell people to keep on getting up when they fall. When we get up, children, when we fall. That is a physical thing, but here in problems also, if we fall down, it means we fail. You have to get up. You have to get encouragement and you have to keep always love themselves. We have to love ourselves. If I can encourage just one person, then my job in this life is done. So he is expecting all of us to encourage at least one person, then the aim of in life will be done. Last quotations are, children, see, body structure and looks are inborn. We did not choose or make our body. We need not to take pride or feel ashamed of our looks or body structure. Pride or shame comes from our behavior. We respect people and people respect us for our skills, behavior and qualities. The early children, he changed his thoughts. This is called personality development. His personality is developed. It means he changed his thoughts. He changed his attitudes. He reached the altitude. Still, we are learning his biography as a very inspirational task. See, children, regarding this A reading, after reading all the paragraphs, we can understood that this is a biography of Nick Vujicic. It means our life story, life history is written by other people, is called a biography. If we write our own life history, it is called autobiography. After reading this lesson only, we can understand that one. Who is writing here nearly his friend publicist Steve Apple. Okay, children, hope you understand this and you have to read once again, learn the hard words, and you have to ready for the questions or the comprehension from this lesson. Hope you understand it well. Bye, students. See his family picture.